No, I can't. I got things to do. I'm fine.
A year too long, I know. Okay.
You too, Mom. I'll let you know.
Why haven't you been taking my phone calls?
I have been taking your phone calls.
No. 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 You think... Why are you still doing this?
Doing what?
This!
I'm not doing anything.
No! Don't you walk away! It's been
a year! I know! I haven't forgotten like you have!
I haven't forgotten!
That's funny. Let me clarify something to you, Mom! You've lost hope! I haven't! He is not dead! He is still out there! And you want me to act like he's gone? Like he's dead? Well, he is not dead! Not to me!
I can't live with myself, thinking that there's a chance he's still alive. Thinking that he might be out there cold, scared, and alone. I can't do it. It's easier to think that he's in peace, resting. You think I forgot, but I blame myself every day. And that guilt doesn't just go away. It eats at me. It's crippling. Find that the dream isn't a dream. Sometimes I wish I could just stay asleep. Because in my dream, I still have the both of you.
I need to go.
It's his birthday tomorrow.
The entire world no longer believe in you, or being the only one that still does.
I didn't forget. Think about tomorrow. Please.
Sir, are you okay? Keep applying pressure. Everything's gonna be okay. An ambulance is on the way. Do you think you could tell me what happened?
Two guys.
fuck over here! Come on!
Help!
Don't hold me! No! No!
Dark skin, dark brown hair.
Scarf.